at 64 and I like it at 71. I could do both. Also, it has heated seats. That's the real test to see if a car is gonna be good for a baby or not. If you can climb from the front seat to the back seat. The car is a disgusting mess, but I do think the back seat is very spacious. This seat folds down. It folds down so that, I don't really know, but it folds down. That's about it. So this car is gonna get me around town. And I think we got more than we even asked for, you know, because the car's nice, I think.